Nice thing about using oil paints with this is that you don't have to worry that this is drying out if you definitely prefer oil paints. So a little composition. Grab your piece of paper, put it on top, and then what I do is put it.
Oh, wow.
The result. Like this. My teacher was always talking about happy accidents. And they won't. It's light, but it's still very nice, I think.